You may not like her, but she's as tough as they come. It's Brooklyn Von Braun.
Contest is scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring from Fulton, New York, Brooks Van Graham.
Big time match on tap. When the competition level is this high, you can bet it will be memorable.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Nobody's happier to be here than Meili Fan.
And from Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, the superstar.
Matches like these with talent of this caliber, this is why sports entertainment is in art form.
To be atop this division, and a win tonight will go a long way towards that.
And here's a superstar who's been touted to display all the attributes needed to be at the top of the women's division.
I agree with that, Michael. And no matter what success she's had, I believe there's even more untapped potential in her.
And some superstars could allow praise to go to their head, but not her. She keeps focused on the task, and she can do it here. Getting the shoulder up before two.
Not getting the two at this point has got to say something.
And she's stunned in the corner.
In full control here. Face full of turnbuckle. Nowhere to go, being victimized by those Muay Thai knee strikes.
Just punishing their opponent.
Exclamation point. Stomping. Ouch.
Brooklyn looking to go airborne.
Oh, look out.
And she doesn't connect.
To the gut. Oh, sit up. Jawbreaker.
Eating through a straw for a week.
Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. Double knees to the gut, adding insult to injury.
She was clearly waiting for that.
Gonna be agonizing for the arm.
She's forced onto the defensive now. Wrenches the arm. Drop kick.
Beautiful.
What a shot!
Oh, big back fist connects.
Elbow smash! Dominator! Can she do it here?
his way to the ring from Manchester, England, weighing in at 260 pounds, Black Danger!
You're looking at some highly motivated competitors in this match, looking to steal the show and capture the attention of the entire WWE Universe.
Display. I love it.
Swagger. Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
Underway. No rest for the superstar facing off against the numbers game.
If I had $1 million and could make any kind of match, it would be this. Two opponents at the same time, man.
He's able to sidestep there.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Oh my God, what a crossbody!
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He's got him scouted.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the 201 face breaker.
What kind of plan does a superstar come up with when facing the disadvantage of a handicap match?
Well, you really gotta isolate the side with the numbers game. Break down everything that makes them a team. If you can shake the foundation of a team, they'll crumble on their own.
What a counter!
Boom! Rocked with a knee lift.
And then the poison rana!
Two! Three!
Yahoo! Oh, this is a great move.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
My goodness, look at this.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Side slam.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Stay back, that attack.
The WWE cover.
Raising the arm before one.
That pin attempt might have been a tad premature.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Coming in hot.
No way.
Oh, God. An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That can be very costly. Don't know if the risk was worth it.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. And this match will head back to the ring.
Samoan driver. Reversal. Can he take advantage?
Knee strikes.
Foot just stomping down.
Tagged with a punch.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Solely focused on. Ooh.
Oh my God, look at this. They're setting him up.
Oh, suplex. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there. Oh, what a kick, and again to the back of the head.
Setting up.
First one through the table loses in this matchup.
And anything goes a long way to what is always a climactic end
tables match.
And returning to the ring. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Tied up between the ropes. It's about to get worse. Look at these knee strikes.
She's saying, let's go, bring it.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Hooked up.
DDT.
Punch lands.
In this type of setting, how important is it to be in control of the match?
You always want to have the upper hand, but in this type of matchup, that does not necessarily guarantee a victory.
We've seen competitors who've taken a massive beating win a match like this simply by moving out of the way or executing a miracle reversal.
Absolutely, Corey. It doesn't matter who has the advantage, who has fired off more offense in a match like this.
This is WWE. There's no point-based system. It's about getting the job done by putting your opponent through the table.
DDT!
Lights out. Tracking the opposition.
Uh-oh, somersault leg drop.
So good.
Very
so
accurate.
Good. Very accurate.
Bang!
Oh, yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Knee strike connects.
Momentum's all with her now. She is being merciless.
Good night. What a stunner. Impressive reversal there.
She's tipping the scales here a bit.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Ooh, man.
Oh, man. Meeting the barricade.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
She will wisely return to the ring now.
And what's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton? Springboard misses the target.
Nice takedown.
And momentum's fading away from her.
Yeah, now she has to turn this momentum around.
Good golly, what a knee.
Oh! And now she's looking to go top rope. She's got her in her sights. Incoming! Now on her side.
Yeah, she continues to maintain the leverage here.
She avoids the contact. She's trying to create space. Oh, what a kick.
Oh, right in the arm.
Well scattered reversal there.
Table right there. This isn't gonna be pretty. Oh, the table. Oh, oh, through the table. What an
table like that adds salt to the wound of losing.
It's never fun to lose, but the added pain of going through a table is insult to injury.
I have a lot of respect for the performance she just gave in this match.
She earned this win.
His share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
Challenging aspects of a steel cage match is you have to play offense and defense at the same time.
Victory can be achieved by pinfall, submission, or escape. And the unforgiving cage can tear you to shreds in the process.
That's why I say do unto others before they do unto you, especially in a cage match.
Corey, this match gives competitors so much to consider, so much to be on the lookout for. What are some of the hazards?
Well, you never know when you're going to be blindsided or which opponent will try to jack you up next. Become enemies at a moment's notice. A competitor needs every ounce of situational awareness they have if they're going to survive this.
You gotta check your chin.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Power from the suplex.
Uh-oh, look at this. Single leg takedown. What's coming up next?
I know. Byron, pay attention. Take notes. You're about to learn a full wins or not.
What in the world? The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
And driven down in a powerbomb.
Punch
right in the head. And it's reverse pain for that mistake. Neckbreaker! The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Strong kick.
My goodness. Did you see that? Propelled through the air. Stomping down. And now he's starting to make his way up the cage.
The sprint up the cage is on.
Oh, my God. Suplex. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. Trying to fight their way out of harm's way. Elbows to the jaw. Hits him with the counter. Oh, caught by the back elbow. Oh, and a reversal.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
And again.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
This snap suplex.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
He's got him scouted. Bullseye.
Wrenching the arm.
Oh my goodness, launched into the cage. And here he is scaling up the cage wall.
It's going to take a lot of willpower to make it all the way to the top.
Trying to climb out and intercept it.
Oh, no.
Oh, no. He comes off the cage and lands right back in the ring.
Got to be more aware of your opponent.
Fortitude being tested with every step.
He's reached the pinnacle of his climb here. He's working toward making his escape. He can almost taste the win in this cage match.
He just has to swing that leg over.
Almost made it to the top so close.
Does not get much closer than that.
Close to escaping. Top of the cage. Pulling them back in. Saving the matchup.
And every inch climb puts you in a more perilous position.
From the cage down to the mat.
Yeah, he's going to have to try something else now.
He's looking down on the cage from the top. And as he continues to climb the side of the cage, you have to think his confidence is starting to build.
Fought so hard to be in this position, but he's only halfway to victory.
And he pulls it back into the cage.
He's going to be kicking himself for that.
Very precarious position here.
All the way from the top of the cage. Can they make the escape?
Not safe up there.
And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
The longer he's up there, the more fear starts to seep into the mind.
And would you look at that? He could be well on his way to escaping the steel cage.
Heck of a view from up there, but he'll enjoy a view from the floor even more.
Is this the right time? Is this the right moment?
Better be quick about it.
Not much time to get over.
Trying desperately to escape. Boom! And now he's at an impact to the top of the cage. He's nearly there. Just a few more sure-footed steps, and he's victorious.
Well, it's not safe being up there.
And victory looking more and more likely for him now in this steel cage match.
All he has to do is drop.
One leg over. Can this superstar finish the climb?
I don't think so. This fight continues.
Oh my gosh, what impact. Oh, face-off steal. Goodbye. He's right from the cage and sent hurtling down.
Call the paramedics. This one is just about over.
Able to reverse.
Suplex, perfect.
There he goes, right into the corner. looking to advance up the cage wall.
Making the big climb towards victory.
Things are about to get worse.
Unceremoniously sent right back down to the canvas.
Oh, I did not like the look of that impact.
Fisherman suplex.
Ah, look at this.
Talk about dismantling your opponent.
He's starting to struggle here.
Honestly, considering this is a cage match, I'm surprised it took this long for the damage to pile up.
Right to the kidneys from behind. Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, right in there.
Wow, stomping away.
Ooh, stinging kick.
Needs to be careful, though. Every movement is a dangerous one.
Things are about to get worse.
And he hits the mat with a thud.
Yeah, he's going to have to try something else now.
Heading up and maybe heading out. Oh, man.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Looking for a grip to get themselves over the cage.
Oh!
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Oh, look at this.
Lariat. Oh, man. Inside out.
Quick strike to the lower body. Switches it back around. Uh-oh. Half and half suplex. Lights up.
Stomp in the leg.
Regal punch. And here we go. He's headed up the cage.
Gotta wonder if the stamina is there to make it all the way.
Here he goes, working his way up the side of the cage. Is starting to build.
And now the climb down could be more petrifying than the climb up.
After such a grueling, hard-fought battle, he is finally nearing the moment he's fought for, and that is victory inside the cage. And he did it! Big win inside the cage.
The toughness on display here tonight.
Takes a lot of guts to even set foot in the cage, but to win is even more impressive.
We knew these three would put on a show, but I do not think anyone predicted just how intense this match was.